Hi, I'm Monica Brandt, and I'm here with my very good friend, Sarah Lyons Glavin, who is the owner and creator and founder of Picture Groove Photography, Epic Destination Shoot, and Bodyscape Magazine.
Bodyscape Magazine began in 2018 when I decided to take a collection of my work and put it together in magazine format. It was just time. I decided to create my own magazine so that I wasn't waiting for other publishers to run my stuff, and I could be more flexible with the women that I was photographing and get them in a placement that I felt fit them perfectly, rather than conforming to the standards of other magazines.
So speaking of the women in Bodyscape Magazine, what or who do you feel is your best candidate for Bodyscape Magazine?
Well, basically, what we have here is a magazine that is very fitness forward, wellness forward, and kind of just artistic in the sense that it's all my work. But the ladies that have photographed with me before are typically women that have a story behind them. Maybe they've had kids, they have had some kind of amazing life experience happen to them. Good, bad, or indifferent. Like the lady that's in the current issue of Bodyscape right now, she was raised in a concentration camp, so that's a story. But what we are mainly focusing on are women that just want to have the ultimate photo shoot experience of their life. And that's what we do, is we create these awesome photo shoots with awesome scenery and awesome locations, the best hair and makeup. We have wardrobe and styling for accessories and all that. We bring it all to the table. And with the Epic Destination shoots in particular, we have Monica Brandt on set as your one-on-one posing coach and detail coach as well for the entire shoot. So it really makes it an epic experience.
Absolutely. And we have both just turned, well, you turned 50 this year and I turned 51, but we've just hit that, that second chapter of the life, right, where you're 50 and over. And one of the things I think has been really cool is to have those women come in that had their 50th birthday.
In fact, yeah.
You know, and we just are able to capture who they are, what they look like at 50.
Yes.
Because that's a big milestone birthday, right?
Yeah, publish the milestones. That's what we like to do, is give people an opportunity to not only have beautiful images, but we also publish that. And look, I wanted to shout from the rooftops that I was turning 50. I'm like, I'm 50 and I'm fabulous, you know? And I guess you don't really know it until you get to that place in your life. So we offer a great opportunity for people to work with us together in tandem and have an awesome photo shoot experience.
Well, I know when I turned 50, you had to talk me into the photo shoot.
I sure did.
And I kept thinking, okay, what's the color scheme? Okay, gold. And I really didn't feel like I was ready to do a photo shoot, because a lot of times we haven't felt like we've, you know, conditioned ourselves or got ready or whatever the case. But the way you shoot is always so beautiful. You find the best image, you know, the best angles. And I'm so thankful that I got to shoot when I turned 50 with you.
Thank you.
I have some beautiful images. So we want that for you guys too. So whether you're turning 50 or 40 or 30 or 60 or 70, or maybe there's another big opportunity, or what if you have a business that you'd like to market and you want to be able to talk about it in this 20-page feature that cover models end up with?
Absolutely. We tell the story of the cover models that are booking the cover shoots, because you can actually secure your own magazine cover here. For a lot of people, this is a bucket list item, but I call it a live it list, because we're not dead. We're living. And we have amazing opportunities with Bodyscape to be able to put people on their own covers. And it's basically like the diary of that person.
Yeah. Well, you guys, if you're interested in joining an Epic Destination shoot to be featured in the magazine or land your own cover, make sure you go over to epicdestinationshoot.com. And if they want to see the magazine and order maybe the previous issues, mine is issue 6.
Yeah, there's a whole collection of issues. You can grab each one of them at bodyscapemag.com. You can read them all digitally for free, or you can purchase your beautiful hard copies there.
All right, well, we look forward to seeing you in front of Sarah's lens.
Yes, we'll see you there.